is like a dasher and dancer and prancer and vixen. Comet and Cupid, Donner, Blitzer and Nix. But does this recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph, the bow-legged reindeer.
No.
Rudolph, the bow-legged reindeer. And if you ever saw him, he wishes us some help instead. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa he came to say, Rudolph, with your shiny body, won't you take my sleigh instead? Then all the other reindeer quickly said to shake their heads. But there was no more Rudolph in the old favorite shed. Meanwhile, back at the silver shed, Santa he came and said, "For you guys might as well wear your hats. The shiny bald head just ain't where it's at." Meanwhile, Rudolph was christened, contemplating on his head. That's when he broke out his head wax, thinking about what Santa said. Now all these years of big small stuff went in his toupee. Now for Jeff and him, they were great, because they own TV, so on TV. Rudolph the bald-headed reindeer had a very shiny head. And if it's ever something, which does somehow instead. Thank you.